What's up, everybody? I'm Dear Gamer. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're back. And look, today, I'm doing something a little different. Now, going forward, when I have videos that come from my streams, I'll do a little intro like this to kind of tell you guys what to look forward to and what it's going to be about. This one's going to be about Mystic Spearhand. I tried this class after Mage. I was going to go play Warrior. And I was like, I wanted to get the Polarity skill, to that one that gives you more attack power in the day and more magic power at night. And I started playing with Mystic Spearhand, and I kind of fell in love with it. And it's absolutely, muy bien. It's absolutely broken, to be honest. The shield skill that you have is so good that once you pop it, you don't take any kind of damage at all. And it takes like this much stamina to use, and you can just keep popping it. It's the most broken OP class in the game. I thought Thief was OP broken. No, this is beyond OP broken. So I'm going to make a video about my build, all the things I got going right now. But going forward, the stream clips are going to be smaller clips on the main channel than on my other channel, Dear Gamer Unleashed. That's where we'll have the full stream if you want to watch that as well. And I have that link below in this video so you can check that out. But my family, without further ado, let's dive in. Let's get out of here. I feel like I sense nothing but bad news coming from here. Oh shit, he went up. Bro, we just healed. We're not ready for all this. How long does that last for now? We're more prepared for you, Drake. Oh. Oh. Oh, everyone's chilling. No, I can freeze this dude, right? Oh. My shield ran out just right there. Not coming down. Stay here by chest. Jeez. All the juice, all the juice. Ah, barely even get that much. Move. Oh, it flashes right before it goes away. Yo, you guys stay close to me so you can get the heals. Oh, shit. Calm down, calm down. Why is the game hype? Because it's good. No, come up here. Up here, up here, up here. Oh, amazing. Now we're good, bro. We're chilling. Don't be scared of the fire. I got you. This is literally the best support skill in the game. One of the best. He's gonna come down and catch these hands, bro. Come on. Come to me so it comes up. Oh my god. First time catching a stream, DJ. What's up, man? Welcome. He's coming out. Let my magic launch. Come on, bro. Bring it back more, bring it back more. Come down or what? And you know what? Oh, there you go. I turn this around. Only use the ballista on him. Oh, did he break it? Oh, you bastard. I do my Kamehameha, bro. How about that? It was straight weenie, bro. Okay, last moment. Everyone protected. There we go. Ooh, just eating those flames. Eat them. Oh, my stamina's gone. We're in trouble. Oh shit. The first one I got us. Oh yes. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Yeah, the dragon never stood a chance. Two wake stones from that? Oh, damn. Okay, okay, okay. I like it. I like it. Fortune favors us, it seems. That was beautiful. Best be on your guard. Magma scales are about. That was just beautiful. Too bad I didn't get to use the ballista on them. Do those guys respawn or is that it? Once you beat them, they're gone from the game.